It's called Where the Brumbies Come to Water, and has three sort of refrains, and there's three sort of choruses things. First one is Where the Brumbies Come to Water at the Setting of the Sun. The next one is Where the Brumbies Come to Water at the Rising of the Moon. And the last one is Where the Brumbies Come to Water at the Twinkling of the Stars. And brumbies are wild horses in Australia. The name comes, there's two ways. It's an Aboriginal word for wild horses. And also there was an early settler by the name of Colonel Brumby who let his horses go wild. And that's where the term brumby comes from. It's a slang term for a wild horse. As in America, wild horses are known as mustangs. And in England, wild horses are known as wild horses. In Scotland, wild horses are known as Glaswegians.
There's a lonely grave half hidden where the blue grass droops above. The slab that roughly marks it, we planted it with love. There's a morning pink of riders closing in on every hand. For the vacant place he left us, he was best of all a band. Now he's lying cold and silent, with his head and hopes are won. Where the brumbies come to water at the setting of the sun. Trusting.